Another stereotype about Brazil that often has been propagated in the news, as well as in films such as City of God, is this idea of violence and poverty. That is certainly part of the Brazilian reality, but it's not the whole picture. There are works in the show such as a series of 100 photographs by Marcelo Zocchio of homeless people sleeping in the streets, which he has printed and then covered in bright red pigment, bright red paint to signal emergency, urgency. The title of the work is Osem, which means the 100, as in the 100 photographs, but phonetically in Portuguese it sounds like Osem with an S, those without. So the idea that there's this urgent problem, this urgent distress of the people who are living in the streets is very real, and the artists do indeed engage with that. All of this to say that there are certain stereotypes of Brazil that people may have in mind because they haven't been introduced to this kind of work before, but my request is that they check those preconceptions at the door of the gallery. Because what they'll find in the interior of the gallery is something completely unexpected. If we think about kind of common frames of reference for addressing or thinking about Brazil, this exhibition really provides a platform for going beyond stereotypes. It's intended to spark conversations. It's intended as a launching pad for learning and discussion. So my message to the visitors to the show is to expect the unexpected.